Samasta Janakalyane Niratam Karunamayam Namami Chinmayam Devam Sadgurum Brahma Vidvaram Sadgurum Brahma Vidvaram. Hariyom Mama.
Hariyom.
Now, Umaji, first tell something about your grandparents, then your parents, then about your small memories as a child, starting with your grandparents.
My grandparents, they used to live in Bombay, long back, and he was well established there. He was working as an actor in film industry, and also he had a fabrication industry.
He was an actor?
Yeah, he has worked with A.K. Hangal in a couple of movies, and he had a fabrication industry also well established there in Bombay. Once one of his friend asked him to come along and listen to Gurudev's lecture, but he was not interested. No, he refused. Then his friend forcefully took him to listen to Gurudev's lecture. He went uninterestedly. Somehow he went and he listened, and he was so impressed. And he went after that. He went to meet him. And then he used to meet him regularly, and he was so influenced by Gurudev and his personality and his vision that he left everything, whatever he had in Bombay, and he shifted with his whole family to Uttarkashi.
So he gave up his, was it a business? Fabrication industry?
Fabrication business.
Okay.
As well as his career in film industry, yes. And he went to Uttarkashi along with the whole family.
What were the initial fond memories that you recollect?
Meri bachpan ki bahut sari yaadein hain jo Gurudev ke saath maine samay bitaya hai. काफ़ी छोटी थी वो भी मेरे दिमाग में अभी भी है. ये सब गुरुदेव की ही ब्लेसिंग्स है, उन्हीं का ही कृपा है, उन्हीं का ही आशीर्वाद है कि मुझे अभी भी वो स्मृति में है, मेरे दिमाग में है. और जिनको मैं आई कीप ऑन मेमोराइजिंग डेली सो दैट दे विल नॉट फेंट एवर, दे विल बी विद मी ऑलवेज. Every year in May, June, we used to go to Uttarkashi to my grandparents, you know, in summer vacations. Most of the times Gurudev was also there. And he loved us, and he always loved me. I used to go to his room. I saw many people, you know, they said that we have to talk something in private, we want to go to Gurudev's room, and they used to go alone and they had their conversation and then came back. I used to observe that, and I was very small, but I said, no, I also have to talk something personal and very private, so I'll go to Gurudev's room.
How old were you?
I was around 5 years, 5-6 years old.
Okay. So that time you
that
wanted...
That time I still remember those memories.
But like, you know, before that, like, would you go to Tapon Kuti or...
Tapon Kuti, bhi hum jaate the. Daily, we used to go to ashram both the times, morning and evening, both the times. And Swamiji used to sit there in Tapon Kuti. Everybody used to sit with him. मैं जाती और मैं सीधा उनकी गोद में बैठ जाया करती थी.
हाँ, that is what I want, like,
उनकी गोद में बैठ जाती
थी. Because महात्मा keeping distance, nothing like that.
ऐसा कभी नहीं लगा, कभी भी नहीं लगा मुझे. और गुरुदेव की गोद में बैठती थी, उनकी बियर्ड के साथ, दाढ़ी के साथ खेला करती थी. लोग मना करते थे गुरुदेव को, इसको हटा दीजिए, परेशान करेंगे, लेकिन नहीं. He used to keep me sitting in his lap. He loved a lot. And उन्होंने कह रखा था सभी को कि ये जब मेरे कमरे में आए तो कोई मना नहीं करना. Let her come whenever she wants, let her come, don't stop her coming to my room.
Okay.
Many a times I used to go to his room.
Yeah, but before that you were saying like you wanted to talk to him personally, so tell me about that anecdote.
बस मैं अंदर जाती थी रूम में स्वामी जी के पास और खड़ी हो जाती थी. स्वामी जी मुझे प्यार करते थे और कोई मुझे इतना याद नहीं है मैं क्या पूछती थी, लेकिन हाँ ये ज़रूर कहती थी मुझे श्लोक सिखाइए या एनीथिंग लाइक दैट. तो ही टॉट मी, मी एंड माय ब्रदर बोथ, एक श्लोक भी उन्होंने हमें सिखाया.
व्हाट इज द श्लोक?
अतीतान अनुसंधानम भविष्य तविचारणम औदासीन्यमपि प्राप्ते जीवन मुक्तस्य लक्षणम. दिस श्लोक वी हैव लर्न फ्रॉम हिम हिमसेल्फ.
हाउ लकी यू वर, लाइक यू नो ही मेड यू सिट एंड टॉट दिस. Fantastic.
And again, so many times he has also fed me. Whenever he used to eat, I used to go to him, and हमेशा मुझे ज़रूर खिलाते थे. ये मैं बड़ी हो गई उसके बाद भी मैं हमेशा उनके पास जाती थी. तब जाके जब भी भिक्षा लेते थे स्वामी जी, तब मैं स्वामी जी के पास जाके ऐसे खड़ी हो जाती थी प्रसाद पाने के लिए.
ओके.
बिफोर ही यूज़ टू फिनिश इवन देन आई यूज़ टू गो एंड स्टैंड इन फ्रंट ऑफ हिम एंड डू लाइक दिस भिक्षा.
ओके.
प्रसाद के लिए.
So, I mean, especially when you are taking prasad, like any time, some special memories where like sometimes he would mix and he would feed and again he would take, anything like that?
उस समय मैं जब एक बार लखनऊ गई थी तब की मुझे याद है. तब मैं बड़ी थी, मैं MBBS कर रही थी. स्वामी जी खाना खा रहे थे. एवरीबडी वॉज सिटिंग विद हिम. मैं सामने जाके खड़ी हुई और स्वामी जी को ऐसे किया प्रसाद के लिए. तो इंस्टेड ऑफ गिविंग मी इन माई हैंड ही टुक द स्पून, लिया और मेरे मुंह में दे दिया उन्होंने.
विद द स्पून,
विद द स्पून मेरे मुंह में दिया. एंड बिफोर आई कुड गो एंड ब्रिंग अनदर स्पून ही स्टार्टेड ईटिंग हिमसेल्फ ऑल्सो विद द सेम स्पून. I was so, I mean, surprised why.
He never had any differences or any distinction, so that this is
the love which he had for everyone, not only for me, I think for everyone. He was an ocean of love. तरकाशी हम जब जाते थे तो वहाँ टेरेस पे तपोन कुटी के पास और स्वामी गोविंद गिरी जी की कुटी की कुटिया के बीच में आम का एक पेड़ है, वो आज भी है वहाँ पे. तो मई जून में हम जाते थे तो वहाँ कच्चा आम खूब लगा होता था. तो वो मैं खाती थी वहाँ पे. शिवराम जी उस मैं वहीं हुआ करते थे. वो मुझे तोड़ के देते थे और मैं बहुत एंजॉय, मैं और मेरा ब्रदर हम लोग बहुत एंजॉय करते थे वहाँ पे. एक दिन एक ब्रह्मचारी जी वहाँ पे थे, उन्होंने स्वामी जी भी बैठे थे, उन्होंने कहा नहीं डोंट ईट दिस दिल हार्म यू, नुकसान करेगा. देन गुरुदेव सर खाने दो खाने दो, कुछ नहीं होगा उसको.
Okay.
He knew that she is a very strong girl. एक बहुत अच्छा, बहुत ही अच्छा experience है मेरा वहाँ का. In between the yagna, that time was holy.
Yeah.
And the day when we play holy, people don't come out of the houses and they stay within their houses. So it was very good opportunity to meet Gurudev. And so I thought of playing holi with him. I was staying just across the house where Gurudev was staying.
Yeah.
I took chandan paste and went there. Hardly there was any one or two person there because the day was such that nobody was expected to come. No, so I took that opportunity and I went. Then I asked Gurudev, I want to play holi with you. Okay, you want to play holi with? Okay. Then I took the chandan. I put tilak on his forehead.
Yeah.
Then I put chandan on his feet, paid my pranams. Then he said, this is the way you play holi, aisa khelte hain holi. He used to talk to me in Hindi also.
Hindi? Yeah. How was his Hindi?
Was it with Malayalam? Everybody knows.
Okay.
He said, aisa khelte hain holi. He took the plate, the ball from my hand, took the chandan paste, and he applied on my cheek. Like this.
He applied on your cheek. Yeah, he hasn't applied for himself, right?
No, okay. To me. Okay. He applied the chandan on my cheeks, my forehead, everywhere on my face, you know. And he gave me a hug.
How would you describe Pujya Gurudev as for you?
My Lord. My Lord.
What does he really mean for you?
The power which, you know, keeps on inspiring me for everything. Compels me to do whatever I do in complete perfection. I have learned a lot from Gurudev. Whenever I had been with him, I have, you know, so many things that I have learned.
From Gurudev.
From Gurudev. Mm. And if I talk about any idol, in my puja also there are idols kept, but my Lord is one.
I invoke Pujya Gurudev's grace so that, you know, you can carry on with, you know, the wonderful work, and the blessings are there for your children, like, because he himself has chosen them. And I wish you really a good luck for your future activities.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, Umaji.